sabbatical.
Your friends putting an email to me that you're so fucking skanky that they wouldn't fuck you with, you know, their worst enemy's dick.
What?
Are you embarrassed that you have a clit?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Your lack of self-worth and value as a human being, that you have nothing better to do, that's no different than being a predator or pedophile.
What are you talking about?
You're next.
My what?
You're next.
I'm next.
Satan's coming for you, bitch.
You're weird. Listen, you sound like fucking Satan, you dumbass fuck. Satan's probably already fucking got you, you fucking dumbass. Like, who calls and does shit like that? You need fucking Jesus in your life, is what you need, bitch.
Jesus loves you.
Jesus loves you too, but if you really know about Jesus, you wouldn't be calling people saying shit like that, you dumbass.
God,
you obviously don't even know Jesus.
God bless you.
Like, who are you?
God bless you for the rest of
God
your fucking
you.
Life.
You're the one who needs it. You're calling people talking about faith coming to get them. Then you're talking about God bless you in the same sense. You're fucking weirdo. You're probably on drugs, you dumb fuck.
Your little partners in crime says you're so big, fat, and ugly that this is the only thing that you can do. Nobody would want to fuck you. Is that true?
You don't even fucking know. You don't know what the fuck I do, bitch. You don't know shit about me. Why don't you go somewhere and find and seek Jesus, you dumb bitch? Don't ever call me talking about God, you dumbass. And you got the nerve to say the devil and Satan in the same fucking sentence. You're probably high on some bullshit right now, you fucking dumbass.
Hold on.
I'm not scared of no devil shit, bitch. I'm protected by the spirit of God, you dumbass. Fuck, don't ever come at me like that, bro.
We know who you are now, and we know where you are.
I don't give a fuck what you know, bitch. Everyone knows me. Like, I don't give a fuck what you know. Like, what the fuck, dummy? You're on back page, bitch, calling shit. Who gives a fuck, bitch? Run up on me. You ain't gonna do shit. You're not about shit, bitch.
Escorts are pieces of shit.
Who gives a fuck, bitch? You're on the fucking website looking at them, you fucking sick pervert. You probably feel like your dick right now, bro.
Women are pieces of shit.
Who cares, bitch? You're dumb. Like, you're stupid. You call it Satan and fucking be like, that's stupid, bitch.
Muhammad,
like, who are you?
Muhammad, Elijah Muhammad, Karma, Jesus Christ, God, or it don't matter what the fuck you call it, is going to fuck you up.
Bitch, please. Yeah, I'm glad. What, so who are you? Like, God? Like, are you talking for Jesus? Like, get real. Get real, dummy.
You need to be murdered, and that's why they'll murder your family. Karma will fucking help the fucking goddamn ISIS murder your fucking piece of shit family because y'all are ungrateful cocksuckers.
What drugs are you on, bro?
You ready?
I like killing women. What drugs are you on, bitch?
Mm.
I like raping women.
You like
raping women?
Uh-huh.
Who fucking cares? I don't give a fuck. You're trying to rape me. Bitch, I'm ready for the brains out, bruh.
You're
I don't give a fuck.
You're
that's not. Who's like nobody, bitch, is sick.
You know what? Your friends thought the same thing.
My friends thought the same thing. Bitch, I don't even have any fucking friends. What are you talking about? Not the same thing going on with my friends, bro.
I promise you.
Promise you what, lady?
You're next.
I don't give a fuck, bitch. If it's my time to go, it's my time to go. Like, who are you, Jesus? You don't fucking know.
And that's you, bitch.
I ain't even gonna try to stop it. But I know if somebody weird, fucking weird, pervert ass, like, bitch, like, you come to me, I'm gonna your fucking brains out, bitch.
Conscience or karma has overwhelmed
you. So be it. Shit, stop that. Bro, when you take me, you gonna take me. But a little faggot ass bitch like yourself, try to fuck your dog, bro.
Call me Lucifer. You wonder what the fucking devil's like?
I don't give a fuck what the devil's like. You don't have no power, bro. Like, it's Satan doesn't have any power, bro.
I'll send some dark energy right up your fucking ass.
You dumbass.
Do you know deep down there's some really nasty motherfuckers that live in this world, and I happen to be one of them.
I know.
Yeah.
Why
don't you just go ahead and give me your address, cocksucker?
I'm giving you shit, bitch.
Matter of fact, why don't you give me your address, nigga?
I don't give a fuck about that word either, you dumb bitch. I said that shit all fucking day. Like, you're stupid, nigga.
You don't have enough money to buy fucking milk for nigger babies.
Give a fuck, bitch. Nigger babies, fucking cracker ass babies, fucking paperwork, all that shit. Who gives a fuck, bitch? Who cares? I don't give a fuck about that. You're not stopping shit, bitch.
I am a pedophile.
Oh, you for fuck, you're fucking sick.
I am a baby raper.
Who cares, bitch?
You're gonna kill yourself?
Not gonna do shit.
Your dad used to.
I'm never trying to kill myself, bro. Straight ho shit. You're dead, man.
Do what?
Why would I try to kill myself? That's some ho shit.
Your dad used to fuck the shit out of you?
Who?
Your papa pees on you? You ain't worth a piss?
Look here, bitch.
How's
somebody else to play with you, fucking
weirdo? What about me talking to you?
You're probably on the phone, jacking off to my fucking voice while you're looking at my pictures, you nasty, sick bitch. Talk about a nigga this and nigga that. But you probably want to fuck a black bitch. That's why the fuck you're calling, you fucking pissed ass weirdo. Why don't you go somewhere and fucking suck a dick, hoe?
I've seen pictures of you, I know.
Those aren't even my real pictures, bitch.
Kill yourself. Kill yourself.
Get real.
What about me talking to your mother and she says that she regrets the day you were born? Don't be stupid. Be original.
Hello?
If I find you, I'm going to kill you.
What? What's that, John?
I'm going to kill you if I find you.
Fine. Where are you?
Well, I'm going to tell you this right now. If I catch you, I'm going to fucking use a meat tenderizer on your face. So when you do it,
you miss my family there. I have family there.
What are you waiting on? What are you waiting on, a discount fare?
I'm waiting for a right moment.
Right moment? Listen,
yes.
They've killed all of your fucking family all the way up to Turkey.
No.
Turkey has lined their fucking border.
I live close to the border in Iran.
close to the border.
You better get a goddamn fucking plane because they're fucking murdering your family. Oh, I forgot. You're a fucking pussy. You're going to wait till they murder everybody.
I'm going there in about 13 months.
I'm just waiting. Don't tell me you're going. Call me when you're there. Motherfuckers that hide enemy combatants and terrorists in this fucking country, they'll be treated the same way.
Well, we're not AWAS. We're Kurdish.
Yeah, we have our own culture about the United States. I bet you didn't think they were corrupt when you were going to immigration and asking for your fucking green card, were you?
You get so easily offended. Thomas, I never knew you were.